In modern warfare, information is the primary source of power. Military forces require accurate and real-time intelligence to make informed decisions and gain strategic advantages. However, obtaining information in dangerous areas can be a challenging task. This is why the introduction of Black Hornet, a small military drone with unique surveillance capabilities, represents a significant advancement. Welcome to this video, where we will unveil the greatness of Black Hornet, a small yet powerful drone in reconnaissance missions on the battlefield. What makes Black Hornet so exceptional? First, this drone is incredibly small in size, allowing it to infiltrate areas that are difficult to reach for human forces or conventional surveillance tools. Its speed, technological sophistication, and exceptional battery life make Black Hornet an irreplaceable asset on the battlefield. Equipped with advanced cameras and sensors, Black Hornet is capable of gathering vital intelligence information. Its infrared sensing and night vision capabilities enable the drone to observe targets even in low light conditions. Black Hornet provides high-quality images and videos, delivering valuable information to military forces on the battlefield. To understand the extraordinary nature of Black Hornet, we need to look at its history and development. This small military drone has undergone a remarkable journey, evolving from its previous versions into an incredibly efficient spying machine. Black Hornet has deep roots in drone technology development. Initially, drones like these were used for reconnaissance purposes by the military, but with their size and technological limitations at the time, they hadn't reached their full potential. However, with technological advancements, Black Hornet has continued to undergo surprising innovations. Various improvements in design, speed, battery life, and sensing capabilities have transformed it into an extremely efficient and effective surveillance drone. One of the most significant innovations in Black Hornet's development is the use of lightweight and robust materials, allowing the drone to fly longer and withstand strong winds better. Navigation and control precision have also been enhanced, enabling the drone to overcome challenging terrain. Black Hornet has been used in various military operations worldwide, providing vital information to the forces and ensuring mission success. In diverse battlefield situations, this drone has proven to be an irreplaceable tool in reconnaissance and enemy territory mapping. Through its long journey and remarkable development, Black Hornet has become an incredibly efficient and reliable surveillance drone. Continuous technological innovations have transformed it into the best reconnaissance machine in modern warfare. Now let's explore the features and specifications that make Black Hornet an extraordinary spying drone. Packed with highly advanced technology, this drone comes in a small size and lightweight build. Black Hornet boasts incredibly compact dimensions, allowing it to perform reconnaissance missions in areas that are difficult to access for other drones or human forces. With minimal weight, the drone can fly with stability, even in harsh wind conditions. The camera and sensors mounted on Black Hornet are state-of-the-art technology. The drone is equipped with a high-quality camera capable of capturing sharp images and recording videos at high resolution. But it doesn't stop there. Black Hornet also possesses remarkable infrared sensing and night vision capabilities, enabling it to detect targets in darkness or low-light conditions. Black Hornet's speed and range are worth noting. The drone can reach impressive speeds, allowing it to quickly reach targets. Its extensive range enables it to traverse large areas without losing connectivity with its operator. One critical aspect is battery life. Black Hornet has tackled this challenge by developing long-lasting batteries. This allows the drone to conduct longer reconnaissance missions without frequent recharging. In modern warfare, the use of Black Hornet has opened new doors in reconnaissance and enemy territory mapping. By reducing risks to human forces and providing vital intelligence information, this drone has helped enhance the effectiveness of military operations in various conflicts worldwide. Although Black Hornet has numerous advantages, its usage also comes with specific challenges and risks. When operating this drone, several factors need to be considered, including overcoming signal interference and ensuring its security against enemy attacks. One of the primary challenges in using Black Hornet is overcoming signal interference. The drone relies on wireless communication to transmit data and be controlled remotely. However, in complex battlefield situations, signals can be disrupted or blocked, resulting in loss of control or unstable data transmission. Important steps have been taken to ensure the security of Black Hornet. The drone is equipped with strong encryption to protect the transmitted and received data. Additional security systems, including strict authentication measures, are also implemented to prevent unauthorized access. Furthermore, the drone possesses stealth capabilities that help reduce the likelihood of detection by the enemy. With a minimal radar signature and low infrared wavelength emissions, Black Hornet can carry out reconnaissance missions more safely. When facing signal challenges and security risks, the use of Black Hornet requires high precision and constant attention. With the right security measures and constant monitoring, this drone remains a reliable tool in modern military operations. In modern warfare, technologies like Black Hornet play a crucial role. They provide vital intelligence information and help protect the lives of our forces. Let us continue to appreciate and further develop this small drone technology for a better future.